Alright y'all, welcome to another video. This is the Cast King Capstan SE, which is kind of like their saltwater spinning version of their reels. Pretty interesting numbers. One thing that really stood out is the 30 pounds of drag, which is, it's a 3000 size, so it's pretty intense for how small of a reel it is. It is waterproof. It's got that KISS waterproof protection. I did open this up yesterday and slapped some 20 pound braid on there with, I believe it's 15 pound mono backing and a 25 pound leader, I believe. If I can get this damn thing out of here. It does not have the anti-reverse switch, but it does have anti-reverse. So that's cool. It's got the IPX6 waterproof rating and 5+1 bearings. The handle feels really good. That's one thing I do really like, is how solid this feels and how it's almost just like a little, almost like a unibody. The way this one is designed really reminds me of kind of how Daiwa has their Fuego, and also I believe it's the Saltus MQ based on the pictures that I've seen. See, everything is super sealed, which is really nice, especially if you're going to take this out saltwater fishing. It looks really good. The overall feel of this reel, to be honest, I know it's a little bit more than the Spartacus reel that I got, but overall this reel feels a lot more solid. It's weird to explain, but this reel just feels, definitely doesn't feel like it's only $10, $15 more. And with 30 pounds of drag, I mean, it's kind of overkill. You're probably never going to use that. I mean, never say never, but most of the fish that you're going to be targeting with a 3000 size reel, you're probably not going to need 30 pounds of drag. But if you do, it's there. So that's good. Yeah, see, most fish aren't gonna pull that much, especially if you're just gonna do some light inshore fishing. But overall, I think it's a really cool reel. Not only did it come in a much better packaging, but it just feels super solid. Feels like a good reel. The Spartacus 2, the handle is kind of loose, which is weird. It really threw me off and I didn't like that. This one, the reel, solid, it's not moving. I'd for sure give this a shot, man. I'm taking this out in about a week or so. Do some saltwater fishing in Mexico. Stay tuned. I'll keep you guys updated. Make sure you like the video. Thanks.